Hey everyone, Scorch A2, welcome back to Shadowrun. We are in the Dark Blade. I went down to the Karma Farm down here in Catacombs where all the ghouls spawn. And I'm gonna show this to you guys real fast here. I'm gonna run away first. What we're gonna do is we're gonna wander all the way over to this coffin. And we're gonna sit right here. And you're just gonna wait for the ghouls to pop out of this little spot here. And they'll just keep doing that. If you've got the time and the patience, you can farm quite a bit of karma. And I sat there and farmed for a while, a long while, and I got 200 and some karma that we can use to buff ourselves up. Basically what we're going to want to be able to do is be self-sufficient, pretty much. We're not going to want to keep Kitsune around for much longer, because she will be impossible to keep alive at only 50 hit points. So, there we go. Let's go see if this guy has anything new for sale. .250 shotgun. I don't think he does. Submachine gun. Probably won't have anything new until after we finish the quest at Bremerton. We're going to Bremerton. I'm gonna go back and spend some of that karma, max out firearms, and get some magic and body up there. We can spend probably all of that and still not be anywhere near fully powered up. Going to double check and make sure that the dermal armor is not available yet. I do believe it's after we kill what's his face. The Jester Spirit! Hi. You. And one karma. You leave Kitsune alone. Alright. Let's talk. Hello, talk. Something specific? I need cyberware! Open that door. No. He doesn't. I didn't think so. Oh, lots of hitmen! Man, it's a lot of enemies on screen at the same time. Can he drop money? Big money, big prizes. I love it. Too far, my ass is too far away. Too far away, my ass. Run! Run, run, run! So we've accomplished quite a bit. We're not done yet. By a long shot, actually. So, what we gotta do now is, it's sort of on the way, we have to go figure out how to get rid of the mermaids at the docks. And here's how we're gonna do that. Up towards the Rust Stiletto hideout, a largely unnoticeable entrance to a bar. Shoot the grenade! Of which Kitsune does not want to go inside. Hey me, what do you want? I don't know why he was in here causing a ruckus. A raucous ruckus. Hey man, Gavin the guitarist, Johnny the drummer, Larry on guitar. This guy's
gotta shake his waist, not move torso. Talk to club manager. Yo, dude, what's going down?
Things are, like, so cool, especially now that the guy with the ice delivered. Alright. Ask about Ice. The chiller is the dude over there in the corner. Not that guy, that's Shadowrunner. I think this is Norbert. Name's Norbert. He's actually a really good Shadowrunner. Let's see. It's this crazy guy here. A busy man.
Got a reason for being in my face, chummer?
Yes. I'm trying to watch the band, okay? From down there with no view. Ask him about the ice? Sure, I can get you ice. I only deal in it a ton at a time, though. It costs 100 new. You interested? Sure. Give you a place where you want it dumped. We want it dumped at the docks. Sweet. Tell them to dump the ice at the docks. This is another thing that's actually hard to figure out about this game. Is where to get rid of the mermaids. You really wouldn't think to go ask the Wastelands guy about the ice. Let's go. Peepholes. Bremerton is a not so fun area just because it's kind of annoying, but some of the later ones are actually worse. Darn music. Always says the same thing, day in, day out. Boring hotel man's job. Let's use the bed. Use our karma and raise our attributes. First thing, I'm gonna raise my firearms up to full. Get our strength up. Raise magic. This'll max out at 20. And probably go more magic, more body. And then we'll save the rest for skills that I'm actually going to use. Look at that. So good. We have a long life bar now. Look at that. Oh, man. We really don't even need Kitsune anymore, so I may just let her die. I said that before. I may just let her die. She doesn't really serve any purpose other than providing extra magic. So there's that. But let's get on with it. On with it. Down the street. Kinda wish I could shoot out street lights, that'd be cool. You stop. I like how all those holes that are being cut in the sides of buildings are not there after you move the screen. Quickly repair the damages. 10 bucks? This guy is useless. $10 useless. How are we doing? I'm doing fine. Hello, boat driver. I be looking for a boat. Ask about Bremerton. That's a fair way. There be dragons and other nasties around there. You can hire me boat for 1,000 if I'm front. If you don't like it, fuck you. Alright. 1,000 million for a charter. Ride the boat. But we're not actually going to Bremerton. We're going to the boat in the middle of the water. Rusted shut. Can't go that way. There's a dog up there. Gang leader. Dead.
They're all rusted shut. This is a shitty boat. Although it did say technology and decay, so that does make sense. Screw you, gang member. One of these doors you can interact with. And all these guys with nice guns, I should be able to pick up and use. Which I think is kind of bullshit. But whatever, what do I know? Oh, hey, what are you doing? Cut me. Show you. $100, that's what I'm talking about. Just a flesh wound. We actually get to kill the dog. I don't say get to, have to. Because it's an evil doggy. And the dog tag is an ingredient for another spell. This door is locked. It's a special door. And when in doubt, this is why we carry a crowbar. So the crowbar we picked up at the Rust Stilettos will be used to open the door and get us onto the boat. And then there's ooze. Poison ooze is not good. And something easy to miss, which I did. There's a switch on the wall. Use the switch, opens the door. Door to uncertainty. This is kind of a maze. Possible to cover everything, but it's kind of a maze. Start by going down this way. Okay, one of these oozes you can't kill. I don't know if it's this one or not. Toxic water. I believe we can pick this up. I don't remember. Yep, pick it up. Toxic water. 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 It's water. Say it right. Oh, magic users on the stairwell. Having that. Massive orc. Kill you. This is kind of what it's going to be now until the end of the game. It's just this. Crawling through dungeons and killing enemies. There's a switch on the wall. Airlock door closed. Actually, let's go down and look. One of these is kind of a neat little Easter egg, or not really an Easter egg, but kind of something cool. As it controls the door down here. So there's a fuck ton of dudes in that room that we could probably take. This is a better way to do it. We use the airlock. I missed this. There's one at the top of the stairs here. Switch on the wall. Once the airlock is closed, you can use this switch on the wall. Water hatch open. And listen. All those guys in there fucking died. The downside to doing it that way is I don't think you get any karma for it. Dead guy. is locked. I can't open it. Crowbar. It won't budge. Which means we need a safe key, which is obtained on the ship. He has powerful Powerball, but not powerful enough. Every time I play this, I always forget which direction to go first when I come in here. Ultimately, I end up covering everything, but do is probably go back to the beginning. There's another trail that I think you can take here that only has really one way you can go. Hey, I said pick it up. We go this way. Takes us kind of back to the beginning. We cross over this. There's dudes in the stairs. Heavy dude. $60. Yeah. Pink orc in the stairs. Pink clothes wearing orc. Didn't drop any money. Oh, poor bastard. As soon as we get a better weapon, we'll be doing so much more damage, it's not even funny. Unfortunately, the best weapon in the game doesn't unlock until you've only got, like, one dungeon left to tackle. Which is sort of lame, but whatever. I've decided from this point out, if Kitsune happens to die, that's it. She doesn't die permanently, like I said, but if you have her, if you want to go back and hire her, you gotta pay the money, and she will end up leaving you eventually. Ferocious Orc. I have a better gun than you. He dropped money and a safe key. This safe, I think you can budge with a crowbar if it doesn't actually use, if it doesn't work on this one, I don't remember. Never mind. Detonator. We'll need that. Broken bottle. Walk our asses all the way out. The only thing I don't like about this area is the enemies respawn. Okay. More money. Ferocious Orc. He has the upper hand because he's higher up than we are. $100. Monster, you don't belong in this world. go look at our items. We have a broken bottle. What is this? Toxic dissolver. It's broken, though. So that doesn't really help us. Let's go back down here. I wish I could flood the stairwell. Kill all these assholes. This mage can totally see me. Oops, 17 hit points. Guess we're letting you live a little bit longer.